요 박사의 라우로와 무아영아진
These are the clang jetties of Penang. The time-tested structures support rows of wooden houses, which are home to over 200 families. The families here are the descendants of the labourers whose backs literally carried Penang through its heyday as an international seaport. But their contribution is seldom recognised, and today, their story is almost forgotten, for their very existence is threatened.
来到南洋，哇！这么济船，又搁这么济人。我讲过，南洋的港是真啊济，你若是有几啊打拼过年，你就会发达。好亲像，我的同乡头家同一款。哈哈哈，阿欢迎啊，杨启恩，阿弟平啊来到南洋的所在不近了吼。
安尼好，
真多谢啊！啊，现出时我身边，啊，分文就无，那你看甲安排太好，我一定会过来做工，来报答头家的恩情啊！头
家啊，
安怎啦？啊，
你得要好好，我五个同乡亲阿华，啊，我要先走了，再见。
安尼好啦，放心啦吼，全部啊照老规矩。 袂少你份呢，啊！你也阁加加带几个吼同乡来甲我做工课，啊！免得人讲啊，踮在乡里受惯煎火啊、摧残呐，对啦，好啊！啊！你甲我努力做工，我都袂亏待你的，我已经为你啊还了500个文钱的存费，以及其他费用，你若做工了后，甲慢慢还我就好啦。
啊，多谢啊！
我在南洋领地轻松，多谢头家你的收留，一切给我安排。我希望你多多的指教啊！好啦，安尼我就无客气咯。你赶紧将你物件收咧，旧日过阳，然后到迄二十日的乡里吼，地皮困到阵，那接了午餐后，对吧？大家去开工，落船搬回，你明白袂？
During the British colonial administration in the 1800s, Penang was developing into a successful international seaport. Attracted by job opportunities, waves of Chinese and Indian migrants started to arrive in Penang. The settlers who opened up Penang were lured by generous land grants promised to them by the British. But instead, most of them were trapped into bonded labour, and the promise of land was never fulfilled. The wooden huts beside the port started out as temporary shelter for the labourers who queued up for work at the jetties. But very soon, these became permanent housing settlements, as the increasing influx of migrant families made Penang their new home. The port labourers organised themselves to build jetties and housing according to their surnames.
姓林、姓周、姓陈、姓杨，啊，落去就头桥尾，啊，姓郭，这下古时的个了。三几年来讲，俺住几间厝了，这边有十几间，那边十几间，那边十几间。我起厝是差不多阿嬷的手，差不多。
四十几年。
As the number of workers increased, the work on the jetties became highly competitive. This resulted in a desperate scramble over control of work and business opportunities.
阿豪啊，你可以改干涉哩。
好，我人先到。这只船是我人管的，你给我闪开，
煞去啦！这可是我人先到嘞，吼。啊，这只船啊是我人管的，你给闪开了你啊！哈，安怎？啊，闪不闪？是我啦，
是我啦，
啊，就是来作乱的啊！
你来作乱啦！
嘿，啊，我干那爱一个人甲我做工安尼啊，啊，你是爱偌济钱啦？
我一日甲你啊办好事，只收你五十文钱啊，真便宜啊！
我收你四十多文钱，
我收你四十啊文钱，
哦，三十多文钱，
我扣我十只的三板，啊来甲你搬，无休息。我哩就甲你把盘完了。
对，阿华，我就是爱这种的工人好，那你我下下就交你来做。
哈，你真正卑鄙！既然讲啊，甘愿牺牲你工人好你来抢我生意，你啊，搞怪啊！
哼，
嘿嘿，阿华啊，啊你做得好，来来来，我收你一分钱，啊，当今马上开工。
嗯，感谢头家。我也是未来输的，输人无输阵，为了报答你，我一定要甲伊拼过。
A pattern emerged where the Lee clansmen monopolized the Chinese trade, while the Chu clansmen monopolized the Indonesian trade. The others traded in charcoal and bartered goods. Out of this intensely competitive supply of labour, Penang Port grew into a leading international seaport, handling the exports of tin, rubber, spices and tea to Europe. It also exported charcoal, opium and farm produce to Asian cities. The Penang Port became the top revenue earner for the city, but the port workers, mostly from the clan jetties, could not benefit fully from the thriving trades of the port.
日子已经经过六个月，一日足个暗，扣了我的所费，一个月只有三文钱，到什么时阵我才出头认地？
来啦来啦，我替你写条批，等于你故乡报平安，也唔知你是啊多济故乡来的哈。
潮州普仁县玉溪乡。
啊！来要叫什么人呢？
哎，当然是叫我厝内某囝，一个在啊乡里，一个在南苗，真啊伤心。虽然南苗有工作，但是唔知何时何地才出头认地啊。
那是安尼样讲哦，恁厝内人知影，一定真啊担心。无安尼生啦，我甲你写相批，厝内人，我伫南苗啊有遇到几年啦。一切是安好，你若唔免担心。无几年，赚着钱了后，我就会移隐回乡咯。
哎，但愿如此嘛。
哈哈，若要烦心哦，要靠运气咧。
莫非有啥物看头？你讲来听啊。
你有你啊，一定是有这款的壮汉。啊，无安尼生咯。你若介绍一个，就赚十文钱；介绍一百个啊，你就发达了。
我现今啊，若要转乡里，真啊见笑。我可比是啊，坐脚久一样。我何时该出头？我来人心揣眼入海呢。
哈哈哈！人不为己啊，天诛地灭。花写好啦，啊收你五类哦，船夫的油费一文钱嘞。
唔记啊啦，家你唔知我的生死，啊我啊两手空空。何时何地才会寄家回回乡？
哎，你先行唔行哦？
行啦！哎，以为我 搁出去了人吼，天天拄着鬼，天灭我。目屎的流露啊，满胸啊情，想着故乡的阿母仔的，我好是的。是啦，你的经过，是啦，你亲，何必的姑娘，飘山林啊，我的目屎啊，泪满面。想着的名牌，无人啊知啊，哎呦，名牌的无人知啊。
Until the 1960s.Generations of Clan Jetty residents continued to toil in jobs handed down by their parents.
I was 60多年来多，阿妈伊贵贵，住在这边，然后我娘家下啦，啊，隔壁店等，啊，还是住来边多，困难困难等，家下啦，伊接到电话了，点头拍电话给伊下工啊，做工都落。一间店头啊，就有当时有十几个，有当时无啦。伊啥讲？这个工课做了百外个两百块的工课啊！伊讲安尼款袂要紧，你包好我人，我人工人是甲头家人店头包工啦，包做个了就对啦。啊，看偌济，啊，叫几人去做个照本咯。甲拍啦分就好，计心个讲，这类真正歹谈。佫真正重，脚路佫真远，佫用手切。咱行了，阮空行人，阮无管是行到外岛的、沿的、落海底，啊，了达比方管事的就要压，压到三摆啊，一压土土啊，烂阮无烂皮啊，熬大咧，啊，佫天时热咧，一年啊到一年前来。要我人住伫这车顶上，该每每日啊个塞去块外口，上路哩啊，你看用苦力就着了啊。1970年左右完完，吉兰马兰也出名，真大只哩啊！有我着做工，我伫山顶做工。伊这船伊是伊这个长头也 gas 啊，真呀大个。开窗了后啊，伊就爱放两只鸡落去。鸡若讲会晕会死哩，人袂使落去做。过去落雨天，伊赶空去赶路，赶路船安尼款。啊，了沉了，伊就吸了就搞了咯，搞了就发了，发了伊就有 gas 命起了，了咱人嘛挡会掉。啊！你唔知伊人就落去到底尔，伊个长头啊，伊个个是个头，伊人一个落去尔，咱会呼吸吗？穿着啊，挡袂牢，规个人就光了、晕了，就趴落去了，两个死。
后来工厂人就做落来啦，啊，做落来到当今轮到咱，轮到咱做咯，咱去载了啊，你讲，安款咯，早起我起来就是等。 等人叫叫船啊，咱船啊，等人叫鱼啊，我拢到晒去载咯。啊，一人一只去的啦，带回甜啊，拖船拖油，其实也真无做安尼。一般时啊，十二月几啊，大楼起红烟啊，下回落去，伊会伊点的，伊船会点，伊朋友捌点过油啊，大大桶油啊，啊，你看伊点咯，流去啊，你看。啊，人去捡咯，啊，啥人三四个，人三四个家己去捡咯，捡咯，家己赚。啊，有保险的，无人会输了呀。
哦，大赛事，大赛事，哎，好叫人毒死啊嘞！
你都让我惊，人伊食奶甲好好呢啊。
哎呀，昨暝啊，你娶了几个啊家人，去找搁一个啊头家人，你讲大。生理啦，啊！你山顶啊，看到对方一讲做成功啦，对方请来吃福建面，带走，头家啊，吃两嘴，感觉是真干，讲找地水啊，大啉啦，啊！对方说哈哈大笑讲啊，下面啊，内面啊，已经虾啊皮酸，你死定啊咯！
哎，想袂到伊人啊，良心够肥啊！
头家嫂啊，听到了消息了后，将伊金银珠宝啊，啊，放伫马车，咱走去咯。
哪你反讲，我人要安怎呢？
头家死了嘞！啊，咱免去烦伊费用钱，咱计算是自由了嘞。其实啦，咱个管盘串啊，到500文钱安尼贵，这拢怎么是头家个存费？啊，串通吃阮人个嘞？叫人啊，白白甲头家做干十多年，安尼看你煞袂晓。
无啦无啦，我答应要还，就是要还啦。
好啊，要还啊，不如你交予我，我来收，路在上。
哼，我拢无要相信你哦，鬼个予你收啊！我自由了，感谢你甲我讲。
等等等等，
等你呢？
人人啊，这湖啊，就是头家嫂啊。家己啊做的好酒，无安尼，你甲我来庆祝一番咯。
安尼啊，安尼好啦。啊，我啊高顶甲交易，啊悄悄过来。啊，你饮一杯，甲我饮一杯。
安尼好好，快准备。嗯，好呗。
来来来来。啊！你我两人啊，来干一杯哦！
来，干杯！
来，干杯啊！
Enterprising Clan Jetty residents started trading goods independently, especially charcoal, which was in great demand.
古往是做出入口的，火炭的出入口商，就是伫咸地运来呢，这边呢过包装过啦。才转去香港的，迄点车差不多五十几年到70多年安尼啦。迄点车会先去地方了啦。迄阵的时呢，全边的人本用火炭加了的。我人迄阵呢，家己本有船啦，是去咸地载啦，本有请别人的船啦，来到这边呢，再过包装过啦。过搬到船来讲嘛，要过装包来讲，唔是哦，像有啥物？风险的物件啦，这新丝头路呢，只能家我讲的啦。啊，咱你赶货点啥呢？货你拄好天气无好，你就未做工了咯，未做工你就迄货船都未使耽误的啊。你呢就真急心了啊。
The hard but good life at the Clan Jetties was first interrupted by World War II. 42 houses on the Lim Jetty were destroyed by Japanese bombs. Only 26 houses were later rebuilt. Mr. Chu, the oldest resident on the jetty, can still remember the hardship they faced.
This is the same thing.
When work activities at the port came to a halt, it was the women who struggled to feed their families.
Ai,收袂到，四十年后，这啊日本啊战争会拍到南洋，海上的生活啊已经啊断了。我人天天伫拍雨神，吃番薯啊，要恁来到啊偌久呢？
啊，这摆少年人，大部查某，拢也毋敢出外去拍拍草。惊讲会去拄到日本兵，啊，若是讲予伊掠去，就一去无回头。唉，我个人啊，洗衫、煮饭，所赚的钱，拢也伫咧歹过日。啊，也毋过即摆若讲有钱，要买咱所用的物件，拢也无够。是啦，你看即个白米一定是真好卖。啊无，我就来去卖米，你讲好无？
安尼款讲，好，啊无要等死，不如啊，你出去试一试吧，小心哦。
我知影。
你这个人啊，大大你这大巴肚，你大我一面出入啊，已经一年啦吼，我要超生呢。
哼，啥讲袂晓大巴肚？啊，大巴肚煞犯罪去啊！
你硬要做行，你还去超生？
哎呦！
哦，超了一包白米哦。啊，
我求你啦，啊你放过我。我只是将这包白米要拿去北海，给破病的老亲戚的啦。
是安尼啊？
嘿啊！
让我看嘞，看嘞，看看我。好，好，好，好，你留了一包白米给我，搁要交二十镭给我，我就还你。
哈哈，爱换镭哦？啊，好，好，来，我换你，我换你啦。
来，好不？
来。
哎呦，真好啊！镭也有，白米也有。好，我来帮你，我要即来去收白米。
啊，为着一家人的三顿饭，我一定是要想到办法，啊来对付伊。看你阁有啥物办法通好抓到我无？人伫咧讲，天是无绝人的路啊！哈哈哈哈！哎呦，阁两包米哦！
When Malaya became independent in 1957, the government continued the British policy of issuing renewable temporary occupation licenses to the Klang Jetties on a yearly basis. Permanent land ownership, as promised by the British, was never fulfilled.
你无保留的地址，你要去发展做啥物物件，本好，更是分分钟无保障过。
问题是土方一边要挖船的，一边拆了要刷来钱挖船的。我都上班啊，去落会了嘛，那边甲无咯，甲尾无来咯。
In 1969, the government discontinued the free port status of Penang.
迄阵时是啊，伊自由港阁也无破好。加了桥、新旧桥，都落拢种码头下滩去。啊，就自由港的破落去了后就无了，伊就讲唔爱学起个咧，政府讲就要集中住 BBC 甲 Mosty， 这个 Mosty， 那煞 BBC 退去了，这胜利桥甲这旧的火车桥啊，这 BBC 退个了去了咯。烦恼迄阵时，大家嘛无趁，无工作咯，啊，这边未趁起落去，拢要去挖北海咯，啊，工人嘛较艰苦，趁食就艰苦了啊。自由港破的时阵又补啦，因为遐久有这下沉呢，啊，下沉出来翻嘛。
For over 100 years, the clan jetties existed primarily because of the port. When the free port status was dismantled, the distinctive social structure of the clan jetties was threatened with disintegration. Important close intra-clan relationships, the basic foundation of this unique social and economic system, are losing relevance. Some clan members went into fishing, while most went into the city to look for jobs. Their lack of education and training became huge obstacles to many of them. October 26, 1966, the trawlers made national news when thousands of inshore fishermen staged a protest at the clan jetties. After the economic value of the clan jetties had been exhausted, the clan jetties are facing their greatest threat since they were established over a century ago. Many people feel that this crisis warrants wider public attention.
所以新市桥的存在本身呢，其实不仅仅是不应该被摧毁、不应该被破坏，甚至应该到更好的照顾。而新市桥的居民在这个发展过程中的确贡献了他们的力量，参与了整个槟城开发的一个建设的工作。所以这是一个我把它形容为是一个活的历史教材。 一个当地的居民，现阶段有一个相当大的忧虑，就是 政府州政府是不是随时会将他们搬迁。如果我们从这个槟城申请作为登录成为世界文化遗产，那么 我想这个槟城州政府官方呢必须展现他的诚意了，尤其是最首当其冲的就是土地拥有权方面呢，让它合法化。
The looming cloud of development has cast a gloomy shadow over the surviving clan jetties. The once vital community which helped build Penang has become one of the island's most endangered heritage sites. But a glimmer of hope still remains as the residents have initiated efforts to secure housing rights denied to them for over a century. They don't want to be forgotten and swept away by the urban development they helped establish.
有新的 committee 起来，所以知了看的物件了，说有可能会去申请政府来保留这个地区。伊朗联合国的申请的古物文化，大滴世界讲伊朗有宣传，我想入联合国伊个世界的世界了就是。
现在呢，我们有跟那个政府申请那个拨款来建一个民众会堂啦，不上呢就给这些年轻一辈的啦，或者是小学生来。学这个电脑啦，楼下呢，我们就会把它作为一个旅游的参观的一个博物的景点啦。
They have been organizing New Year celebrations on a grand scale for the ninth day of Chinese New Year to rally the current and previous clan members.
我希望永远待到这边呢，就好了啦。
永远的待落去就对了啦。
当然大钱较好啦，门也免锁啊。
王祖英啊，我老爸买厝大厝王，我十几年啊，王买厝家什么铺，王秀海，今仔我下头头头，我孙要怎样直接落去也用。
我希望永远个住这边。
我们很希望永远住在这里因为这个是吴家的古迹。
我永远欢喜住这边啦。
治安真好，我能住这边，能真合作。
我希望啊，永久住这边噶啦，我子孙能肯住这边咯。
当今你叫我去住，本来我不愿意住，太烂的来。
我希望永远住这边。
出事住当今啦，然后我就希望永远住了这边咯。
我希望永远能住在这边哦，因为这是一个很特别的地方。
我希望会永远住这边，因为这边真爽。
我希望永远住这边。
We are happy.